Pleasure. I want to introduce y'all to Giselle Martinez. She actually wrote a book. She's from East New York Depot, TA Surface.
Hello, hello. My name is Giselle Martinez.
Give it up for Giselle.
Thank you, thank you. I'm a bus operator out of the East New York Depot. I have been working for Transit for 7 years, and I wrote a book about my story. I come from the Dominican Republic. Everybody. And my message is for everybody in general. When I wrote my book, my publisher asked me, which is the public you want to reach? And I said, you know what? It's gonna sound crazy, but I want to reach everybody.